I'd like you to find the owner of the dagger I gave you and return it to them. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. I'd like you to find the owner of the dagger I gave you and return it to them. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. Then good day to you, my dear.
Look who we have here. How delightful to meet a familiar face. I've been doing some learning of my own since then, actually, and will happily pass it along to you. I'm yet to find the noble Gold Mask. I suppose he'll be closer to the Erd Tree. The path ahead might be perilous, but tread it I shall. Since departing the Round Table Hold, I've come to understand, in my solitude, how little it is I truly know. I'm yet to find, I suppose he'll be closer to the Earth. sport with me? From your description, of course. Bless the Golden Order, and to you too. May the Golden Order shine through you. Thanks to you, I have become a queen and taken my place by his side, as you can see. Have no fear. I will still teach you incantations as before, though we must do so quietly. The Master, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom, print of his finger. And though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel of his wisdom, I know that this is my life's calling. The Golden Order has bestowed me, talentless as I am, the great duty of documentarian. May the Golden Order furthest indeed. May the Golden Order shine.
spoken echoes of Queen Mara. Shall I share them? Himarikas, I declare mine intent to search the depths of the Golden through understanding of the proper way. Our faith, our grace is increased. Those blissful early days of blind belief are long past. My comrades, why must ye falter?